The University of Texas fired men's tennis coach Michael Center after his arrest in the admission scandal. He is accused of accepting about $100,000 to list a potential student as a tennis recruit. Fox 4's Allison Harris is here with more.
Clarice, this men's tennis coach has coached the Longhorns to appearances in the NCAA championship in all of his 18 seasons in Austin. Now he's out of his job and he's charged with conspiracy to commit mail fraud.
University of Texas men's tennis coach Michael Center wore burnt orange Longhorn gear to his appearance before a federal judge in Austin Tuesday. Wednesday, a statement from the university president made clear that the coach who led the Longhorns to three trips to the Final Four is no longer welcome at UT, stating in part, "We take the criminal allegations against Michael Center very seriously. He has been terminated."
I mean, when the FBI knocks on your door, pounds on your door with eight guys in SWAT uniforms, it's never a good day.
According to the criminal complaint, in 2015, Center took a $100,000 bribe in exchange for which he would designate a student as a recruit to the UT tennis team, thereby facilitating his admission to UT. The complaint states that the student had only played tennis as a high school freshman. The complaint states that on one occasion, Center was given as much as $60,000 in cash in a hotel parking lot in Austin. And the student, who didn't even play tennis, was added to the UT men's tennis team roster. Wednesday, Governor Greg Abbott stressed the importance of universities reviewing their admissions processes amid this scandal.
Investigate their admissions processes to make sure that nothing like this either is happening or can happen.
The statement from UT Wednesday states that there will be a thorough review of the alleged fraud, and the university will determine whether it has the necessary rules and procedures in place to prevent violations in the future. UT is also reviewing any records of donations it received from the key worldwide foundation that the scandal revolves around, the for-profit foundation that investigators say accepted millions of dollars to bribe coaches and university administrators to get students into elite schools. The foundation's tax records show it has given more than $500,000 to UT Athletics, but a statement from the university says there is only record of a $15,000 donation used for an outdoor tennis facility. The statement continued, "The university is in the process of reviewing other gifts that could be related to the 2015 incident, which could total several hundred thousand dollars."
It's just pretty sad.
Fox 7 in Austin spoke to Jaime Ayala, who works with families making $55,000 a year or less in Austin, who are trying to get a student into college. Ayala talked about the reason this scandal strikes a nerve in so many.
When we see students here every single day who are struggling to make it, you know, get enough money from financial aid, and for someone to come up and just sort of make a large donation or somehow use their wealth that could easily be used to pay their own tuition, you know, and take that opportunity with someone else.
That student success coordinator hopes that this scandal will draw attention to the fact that college is just too expensive and students are taking out multiple student loans, while parents are also taking out parent plus loans. The UT president said today that moving forward, we must continue to strive for the highest ethical standards.